Good afternoon, everyone. I'm Dia Davidson.
I'm Chris Goodman. We begin with the train derailment in Pike County today. It trapped two crew members and caused a chemical leak into a river.
And according to CSX, it was caused by a rock slide that covered the tracks. LAXCT's Michael Burke has more. It's our top story today.
Good afternoon, everyone. We're about 20 minutes from Ratliff Bottom and a section of Big Sandy River where officials have confirmed train derailment took place around 7 this morning. Pike County officials couldn't confirm any injuries, but it does appear as if at least two people were on board and made it from the train, which was carrying the hazardous material ethanol. Officials believe as if the derailment was caused by a rock slide, and it'll obviously take some time before cleanup crews can get their work done. We have not been informed if any evacuations in the area will be mandated due to the chemical spill. We are, as mentioned, en route to the scene, and we'll have much more throughout the day on LEX18 and LEX18.com. Let's send it back to you in the studio.
All right, Michael Burke.